What's it got to do with you, Mr. Stewart?
I'm just interested in where you're going to finish up, that's all.
Well, I know where I'm going to finish up, and that's in my house with Kevin.
No, it's not.
How do you know?
Let's just say I think you should reconsider for your own sake.
You can't tell me what to do with things like that. I'll go and tell Mrs. Davidson.
Incidentally, I wouldn't tell anyone about the wee talk that we had, because I wouldn't like that. Not that anyone would believe you in any case. It'd only be your word against mine. And after that, Kerry Vincent episode, I don't think people would be too keen on taking the word of a crim again, do you? Okay. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Just let you pull yourself together.
And her lot are out to get me. I want protection.
You'll be safe.
I hate them as much as you do, Mr. Stewart. I was just thinking, maybe you and I could be of use to each other.
In what way?
Well, you could always see I get a few of the comforts of home, and I'll keep quiet about what I just heard.
You know, I think you and I will go on just fine, Gilmore. Just fine.
Whoa, whoa, hang on. Listen, can I give you a hand there, Miss Bennett?
Oh, thank you. I didn't realize Vincent had managed to accumulate so much.
Yeah, right. Got it.